The president and Harry Reid need to negotiate. What have they given so far? They've given nothing. And this is not working. The president stands up in Maryland and gives a speech. And then, you know, within an hour or 2 hours later, the White House is admitting that the small business exchanges aren't ready. Bad news after bad news after bad news. This is about fairness. He has given exemptions for delays for big business, special interest, even Congress. I mean, what about fairness for the American people? This is about fairness.